All right, y'all. So I'm darn near done with this thing. I expanded it. See how long it is now. I put a back porch, for like a overhead for the door so it don't get wet. I did some painting today. I did all the painting that I'm going to do today, and I'll show y'all what it looks like if y'all can see, because it's getting dark out here. I gotta hurry up. It's the Sabbath about to come. So I can't do no more work right now anyway, but there it is. You see what I'm saying? Yeah, I painted dark brown. I'll show y'all what the inside look like. Painted the door on the inside too. Excuse my phone, it's a cheap phone, so it's going to look blurry the whole time. So I know you can't see back here, but that's dark brown. I painted all of that, and this is the front entrance. Painted that. I don't think I painted the inside of this door. Oh yeah, so that's what it looks like with the door closed. The last thing that I have to do is cover this thing up with the tarp. You feel me? That's the last thing that I have to do. It's covered up with the tarp. The tarp is dark brown, so it's going to be dark in here. This is going to be my little chill spot. This part already got a tarp over it, so you can already kind of see how it's going to be. This is going to be the ducky for real right here. This is going out the back door. And that's how it looks. For now, until I actually, you know, tie it down and make it look good. That's how it looks from now. Okay. Like I said in my last video, I'm doing this to inspire you. I'm doing this to inspire my people. No matter what you think, go off of what you feel. And I'm telling you right now that we are a captive people. We are a captive nation of people. We are captive. I don't care how good you think you got it. We are a captive people. So let what I'm doing inspire you. We got to get out. We got to make it out. We are a captive nation. Living where we're not supposed to live. Being where we're not supposed to be. Speaking the language that we're not supposed to speak. We are literally a captive nation. Okay? And so what we got to do, what we got to do. Our story is in the original testament. In the Bible. Yeah, I got these just in case. I can lay these down and pick these up as I please. I got a lot of them. So, you know what I'm saying? I might not use these. I may or may not. I like being barefoot and grounding. The devils can't attack me with their radiation when you're barefoot on the ground. So, but I might use these. You know what I mean? Why not? Why not? I stay out here for a weekend. I lay these down. And then when I leave, I pick them up. You see what I'm saying? It's going to be waterproof in here. It's not like they're going to get wet at all. Just might do it, you know. Yeah, y'all. So like I said, we're a captive people. We're a captive nation. We need to get out. Let me inspire you. Don't be too comfortable chilling in hell. Don't be too comfortable. A captive people, man. You see what they're trying to do. Don't act like you don't. We got to do what we got to do, y'all. Okay. I'm just giving you an example. There's more examples to come. I wasn't even going to do this one. Remember, I told you I wasn't going to finish this. But it's finished. And I already started something else. Something that's way more advanced than this. And when I'm done with it, I'm going to show y'all. Like I said, I'm trying to inspire y'all. Okay? So, I'll holler at y'all. Take it easy. And I get back with y'all on Sunday, all right? Peace. If you cannot do it.
If you are not prepared to do it, then you will die. If you cannot do it, if you are not prepared to do it, then you will die. If you cannot do it, if you are not prepared to do it, then you will die. If you cannot do it, if you are not prepared to do it, then you will die. You race of cowards, you race of imbeciles, you race of fucking nothing. If you cannot do it, if you are not prepared to do it, then you will die. If you cannot do what other men have done, what other nations have done, what other races have done, then you have to die. If you cannot do it, if you are not prepared to do it, then you will die. Can we do it? We can do it. We shall do it.
Boom. Tell them finna draw me out when the world government in a falling out. Only few man survive crawling out. Gun left him colleague them sprawling.
Generations of weakness and inherited only conflicts of world wars. But behold the marriage supper of the lamb and bridegroom unto his bride. Then shall the earth's children know the true expression of one love. Then Mother Earth shall honeymoon in peace. Forever eliminating aspirations, lust, and anguish of wars and rumors of wars.